with the blessing of Lord Ganesha, and then we will continue our ceremony. Vakratunda Mahakaya Suryakoti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurume Deva Sarvakareshu Sarvada Sarvamangal Mangale Sive Sarvartha Sadhike Sharane Trambake Gauri Narayani Namostute Narayani Namostute Narayani Namostute Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. So as usual, in our marriage ceremony, Hindu ceremony, there are so many steps in a ritual, and every step has their own meaning. So we are not going to take all the steps today, but at least the main step is start with the exchange of the garland, and the second one we are going to do the Mangal Fera, just the four feras, just the policy of our marriage, and we start with the exchange of the garland. The first, the Mitaben will give the garland to the Vinayak Bhai, as done with the Sita to the Ram, that's what we are going to do today. Swam Bhavatu Kalyanam Astu Varo. And now the Ram will accept the Sita. Swam Bhavatu Kalyanam Astu Varo Kimastu Siddhi Rastu Pragati Rastu Shanti Rastu Pushti Rastu. The meaning of the exchange of the garland, to accept each other as a life partner with a love and affection. Now, the main ceremony, this we call as a Mangal Fera. Actually, in a Mangal Fera, we have a four round around the fire. The fire, we believe as a sustainer of the life. We believe as a God. So, in the presence of fire, we are going to do this ceremony. And as per our Hindu marriage act, the person who complete the four feras, then they are absolutely counted as the married couple. So that's the main thing should be have in our marriage, Hindu marriage. So that's what we are going to do today. The second one thing I like to express the meaning of the four feras. The first fera is for the dharma. Second is for the earth, as we call materialistic. The third one we call as a karma, earth kam. Kam means may fulfill the wishes of each other. And the last one is the moksha. Moksha is the salvation. Salvation is the to escape from the birth and death that channel. That's what we are going to do. The first fera, before that, in the presence of fire. So I will light up the fire